In Monroe County, the sheriff's office is looking for this man and woman on your screen right now. Investigators say they're suspects in an entering auto and criminal damage to property investigation. It happened on July 28th between 1:30 and 2:20 a.m. at the BP on Rumble Road in Forsyth. If you know who these people are or have any information, call the Monroe County Sheriff's Office at 478-994-7010.